Hello, and today we are going to be making a curved line out of straight lines. First, you want to make a graph. You want to do 7 or 8, and then you want to take your ruler from the top one and go to the bottom one and connect them. And then you want to go from your second one to this one. So that makes your first quarter.
Let's repeat this step.
Now, after you've gotten it drawn, you can take a couple of colors. It doesn't have to be much. So, whatever colors you want, say black and green. So, you're gonna color one, black. This one is gonna be black. They're gonna go across from each other, like this. It's gonna be easier to start in the middle. I think it is. Boom.
You see, it's already starting to take the shape of a pattern. This one. And now that you do that, you do the same thing. So, here, right here, you're gonna color this one. Here, right here, you're gonna color this one. Here, that right here, you're gonna color this one. This one. And this one. And it's just gonna kind of make a checkerboard look to it. You're gonna do this one. This one. this one. Now you just have a couple more. Thank you.